I'm glad you were here tonight through the program so that you could observe some of the things that we've talked about over the last few months and see the changes. FVR Libraries has made changes in response to your voices, yet we don't hear recognition from you for the impact you have made. First, DQSH was a recognition that we need to do more to welcome diversity and to show the library as a welcoming place for everyone. We have acknowledged that we could have handled the whole thing better. We've hired a consultant to help us develop a district-wide plan for diversity, equity, and inclusion for populations such as the deaf, the blind, minority populations, and other diverse groups. Perhaps you haven't noticed this change that was announced a couple of meetings ago, but you heard it again tonight. Second, members of your group keep saying, although not tonight, that we would not allow Bible story hours in our branches. For the record, there have been 3 Bible story hours at our Battleground branch since last summer. Surely your children, or children that you care about, attended those, so you have to know the truth. Why not acknowledge it publicly? When Battleground Councilperson Shauna Walters spoke at our trustee meeting in Battleground in September, she said that she doubted we would allow Bible story times in the library. How could she not know that a Bible story hour had been presented in that very room a mere few weeks before? So please update your facts about FVRL. Third, it has been reported for at least 2 months now that we're doing background checks on all speakers, presenters, and performers for all library-sponsored programs. And you heard this again tonight. Thank you for staying here. Right now, our volunteer office is busy clearing all of the regular presenters and performers at our summer reading programs. Your voices are being heard. So as we go forward, please read our minutes and policies so you know your facts about FVRL. Check the truthfulness of things you are told by others. And thank you. Thank you for staying and hearing tonight.
Can I clarify one thing?